Another bill aimed at changing the way police test drivers for marijuana passed the Kentucky Senate today as well. Currently, Kentucky law calls for a blood test, but because marijuana can be detected in a person's system long after use, the results aren't always reliable. The legislation would require the state to adopt new technology that measures THC on a micro level. It now goes to the House for a vote.